driven by society to achieve, to excel, to produce. We learn early on to place our attention only on that which we are very good at. But what happens to those qualities of ourselves which don't need to be graded and sorted, which are simply part of being who we are? Somewhere along the way, we forgot our song.
In everybody's heart, there is a song.
There's one thing that has been keeping me going is the inner song.
You want to be happy? Sing your song.
Ultimately, that sound will come alive in us, and then, having discovered the sound, then you can share that song with the world.
All of us have built right in our souls a song. But if we could somehow out of the grasp at that moment, just one note, it would move us into a greater dimension of music that we never heard before.
There is a great song. That song is the personification of compassion, of mercy, of love. And that song is being sung all the time.
Have the power to tap into your creativity and to pour it forth as a gift to the world.
Each one of us has a song, and if we sing a new song each day, I think we can do anything.
Itni shakti hame dena data. Man ka vishwas kamzor hona.
Throw celebration, co-creation.
Yes, yes, it's in the scripture of every great culture.
Put love in your thought and in your action with some amount of courage and a little decision. And never put your hand to no destruction, yeah?
Say yes to the song singing, ringing in you. Say yes.
It's been a while. It makes me smile.
Yeah.